R series bi-level non-invasive ventilator introduction. Preparation. Take out the main device, heated tube, power cord, water chamber changeover connector, patient interface, and low pressure air tube. Brief description.
The display screen stays on the left side of the front panel and three buttons on the right side, which are mute, return, and nod. The oxygen inlet, SD card holder, and SpO2 socket are situated on the right panel. On the back of the machine, there are power supply socket, host lock, and a filter cover, the filter within which needs to be replaced regularly. Installation. Open the water chamber cover, press down, and load the water chamber. Please pay attention to the direction of the chamber when loading. A click indicates it finished loading. Fix the water inlet pipe, close the cover of the water chamber, and insert the needle of the pipe into the injection hole under the water bag. Connect the heated tube to the vent of the main device and make sure it is locked. Connect the other end of the tube to the nether cannula. Connect firmly the output of the low pressure air tube to the oxygen inlet of the main device. And then connect the input end to the oxygen source. Please make sure all the interfaces are correctly connected. Operation guide. Insert the power cord into the socket and fix it with the lock. The screen lights up as soon as power on. R series bi-level non-invasive ventilator has two functions, HFNC and NIV. Just switch the function interface efficiently and conveniently by long pressing the return button. In the HFNC main interface, the center of the main interface displays the monitoring and setting value of oxygen concentration, temperature, and flow rate, as well as the current mode. The monitoring values, such as respiratory rate, SpO2, and pulse rate, are shown at the bottom, while the SD card status, date, and time at the top. Briefly press the knob to enter the main menu setting. Take the setting of oxygen concentration as example. When the cursor stays in the oxygen concentration area, please briefly press the knob to enter the setting state. Rotate to the new setting value and then briefly press the knob to complete the modification. Rotate to the back button and press it, or press the return key directly to come back to the home page. R series bi-level non-invasive ventilator has exclusive auto flow and smart flow functions in high flow mode. Auto flow can easily deal with other respiratory events while meeting the treatment effect. The flow rate is automatically adjusted according to the patient's inspiratory effort. Smart flow switches the flow rate between inhalation and exhalation phases. The inspiratory phase provides higher flow, and the expiratory phase provides lower flow. It helps to improve comfort and save oxygen resources at the same time. Take auto flow adjusting as example. Briefly press the selected mode, rotate the knob to auto flow mode, and briefly press to confirm. Turn the knob to flow parameter and briefly press to enter. Rotate the knob to adjust the minimum flow and briefly press to confirm. Rotate the button to adjust the maximum flow and briefly press to confirm. Press the back key to return to the main menu. Rotate the knob to select the setting interface. take the humidity compensation adjusting as example. Select the humidity compensation. Turn the knob to choose from -3 to +3. Briefly press the return key to come back to the main menu. In the NIV main interface, the center of the main interface displays pressure and flow curve. The monitoring value of pressure, tidal volume, respiratory rate, minute ventilation, air leakage, inspiratory time, SpO2, and oxygen concentration are displayed on the right side. The current mode and its main parameters are shown below. Rotate the knob, select the setting interface, and briefly press the knob to enter. Take the replacement mode as example. When the cursor stays on the mode, briefly press the knob to enter. Rotate the knob to select the required mode, and briefly press the knob to confirm. If you need to change mode, repeat the operation above. After setting, please press the return key to return to the main interface. Turn the knob to select the alarm interface, and briefly press the knob to enter. Low oxygen saturation, low oxygen concentration, and high oxygen concentration alarms can be set. The latest 6 alarm records can be reviewed in the log. Long press the knob in the high flow interface to start up, and it will automatically enter the preheating state. During preheating, it will run at the flow rate of 40 liters per minute, and there will be a prompt after the preheating is completed. Press and hold the knob under the non-invasive ventilator interface to start the machine. Please note that the machine can be started normally only if the tube is connected. Long press the knob to shut down, and the humidifier will enter the cooling state after shutdown for 90 minutes to prevent damage caused by the return of the humidified gas to the main device. Long press the knob again to exit the cooling state of the humidifier. Please make sure the oxygen is closed. Otherwise, the device is unable to be turned off. Remove the heated tube. Open the water chamber cover. Press down the chamber and remove it. Caution! Do not touch the humidifier and bottom plate of the water chamber to avoid burns. R-series devices can be used with trolley. There are positioning holes on the bottom of the main device. After aligning the device with the corresponding positioning pins on the operation platform of the trolley, place it smoothly and tighten the lock nut under the platform to fix the main device.